Could you tell us about the selection process?
It was a very big contest. A lot of associations were involved. A lot of people applied. But they chose Robert.
We are giving this person a new sense, something incomprehensible. It would be a new way of interacting with reality, and in doing so, it would change your foundations as a human being.
Can you turn that off, please?